How to practice yoga to reduce belly fat after 1 week. Are you going to a party and realize that you have gained weight without control and that your favorite dresses have become crowded? How to lose weight in 1 week. How to practice yoga exercises to reduce belly fat effectively while you have too little time to practice yoga at home or even you are entirely new to yoga. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, press the bell to update useful videos. The video will guide movements that help optimize your metabolism, increase your body's ability to burn belly fat, help you reduce a significant amount of belly fat after a week. However, you need to remember a little diet and sleep at the same time. At the end of the lesson, you will have another secret to having a slim waist in just a few minutes, to help serve the purpose of your work, or help you look better when taking souvenir photos. Now BellyFatZone.com invite you to refer to this video together. Guide 5 Yoga to Reduce Belly Fat in 1 Week. 1. Cobra Posture. This action helps your stomach straighten and firm. Practicing this yoga posture regularly helps the muscles get stronger, the back muscles, especially. This is a yoga posture that reduces the fast fat belly that is recommended by top experts. You can apply this move for the abdomen, if you practice a series of movements to lose weight in a short week. How to practice. 1. Lying on the floor, legs wide open, feet exposed to the level. 2. Two hands against the side. 3. Take a deep breath and lift your chest, eyes looking up at the ceiling. Abdominal pain and gluteal muscle tension. Hold your posture for 15 to 30 seconds, paying attention to breathing evenly. 4. Take a deep breath and lift the taller person while bending back as much as possible, taking care not to cause back pain, keeping it still for 30 to 60 seconds. 5. Breathe out and return to your original position. Repeat the exercise 10 times and gradually improve, relax 15 seconds each time. Note, when leaning backward until you stretch your abdomen and thighs and back. If it hurts, immediately reduce it even if it hurts a little. 2. Crouching sitting position. One of the basic hatha yoga postures helps stimulate the abdomen, helps to firm, and also helps stretch the hamstrings, thighs, and hips. A yoga posture that reduces belly fat is excellent for you if you are in the menstrual cycle or have mild gastrointestinal problems during this time. How to practice. 1. Start in the sitting posture. 2. Keep your back straight, stretch your legs to the front, with your feet pointing up to the ceiling. 3. Take a deep breath, extend your arms straight through your head, eyes looking west. 4. Breathe out and bend over your thighs, two hands trying to touch your toes. The head is resting on the thigh. If the new episode can hand move the ankle or leg. 5. If the paw touches the toes, hold it tight and pull it toward the body until it feels completely stretched. 6. Inhale and tighten your abdominal muscles, keep your posture up for 60 to 90 seconds, and increase the time as long as you get used. 7. Breathe out and transfer to the sitting position. Repeat 10 times in the beginning and improve with time. Note, people with spinal degeneration, disc disorder, and new abdominal surgery are not allowed to do this exercise. 3. Boat posture. This is a yoga posture that reduces the fast belly fat that people who practice yoga at home are incredibly fond of because it offers very high efficiency, neither too easy nor too complicated, and brings a lot of excitement to the practitioner. This action helps strengthen the abdominal muscles, reduce excess fat, strengthen the digestive system, and increase strength for hands and thighs. How to practice. 1. Lie on your back on the floor, your arms and legs stretched naturally. 2. Take a deep breath, then exhale and lift yourself, including your legs, arms, and body. 3. Stretch your hands parallel to the floor and touch your feet. 4. Keeping your posture steady for 60 to 90 seconds will help your abdominal muscles stiffen. 5. Breathe in, take a deep breath, and slowly lie down to your original position. Perform 5 times and increase evenly when used, relax 15 seconds after each exercise. Note, pregnant women, people with high blood pressure, stomach ulcers, hernias, arthritis, and hip joints are not allowed to do this exercise. 4. Bridge posture. This article is useful for abdominal muscles, and it also has some other benefits such as reducing fatigue, suitable for chest and neck muscles, spine, relieving stress, depression, improving digestion, reducing menstrual pain. How to practice. 1. Lie on your back on the floor, legs straight. 2. Collect your knees close to your buttocks. 3. Inhale, slowly lift your back high until your chest touches your chin without lowering your jaw, your shoulders pressed to the floor, putting your weight on your shoulders and hands. Thighs parallel to the floor. Breathe regularly. Hold this position for 2 minutes. 4. Exhale, slowly lower your body to the original post, rest 20 to 30 seconds, and repeat the movement. Note, do not practice this lesson when you have a neck or back injury. 5. Camel posture. The camel movement is in contrast to the boat movement, Naukasana. This action not only helps us firm the abdominal muscles, fat removal on the upper body to lose weight in 1 week, but also helps improve standing posture for girls to love their favorite costumes confidently. How to practice. 1. Sit in a Japanese posture, Varasana, close your legs and sit on your calf. 2. Lift the body straight up into kneeling posture, put gravity on 2 pillows. 3. Breathe deeply, stretch your chest forward, and put your hands behind you and touch your ankles. 4. Tilt yourself back until you feel the abdominal muscles stretch out. 5. Hold your posture for 20 to 30 seconds and breathe evenly. 6. Breathe out and slowly return to the Japanese sitting posture. Practice 5 times and increase steadily once you get used to, taking 15 seconds to rest each time. Note, people with cardiovascular disease, degenerative spinal problems, and high blood pressure are not trained. Above are 5 yoga postures to reduce belly fat fast for those who want to lose weight in a week or busy people and do not have much time for yoga at home. Please read the instructions carefully and pay special attention to the movements of contraindications for specific subjects to practice safe and most effective. Thank you for watching the video. If you find it useful, please share it with the person who needs it and subscribe to the channel to get new useful information.